Warmer temperatures.
Let them melt. Be able
yes.
to see your driveway, maybe.
Yeah, the atmosphere is going to do it for you. Of course, a lot of people wanted to get a head start on it today, so they pushed it around. And it did look like a picture postcard, did it not? Let's check some of them out, and hopefully you're going to catch one of your images on here. But not to worry. I know they're going by fast. Not to worry. We got you covered there, too. We want you to go to Fox8.com and click on the forecast discussion page. I've uploaded all of the pictures that you just saw go by, and you'll get to see them. And they're just a random sampling of the gorgeous photos that many of you sent in. And we thank you for participating. Talk about a spot on forecast. Last night, we finally upped the amount to 7 to 12 in this band. Newton Falls, 7.6. Struthers, southeast of Youngstown, 12. And as we thought, it quickly dropped off from there. Millersburg just catching the edge of the heavy snow at 5 inches, 2.1 Lodi. By the time you get to Huron, just a trace. And here's the system. The system is now pulling up to the northeast and away from us. Here's the next one, but it's just a cool front, and it is laced with just a few snow showers and a little lake effect behind it. It's not going to be a big deal.
Photos yesterday and late last night, we put together kind of a collage of photos from all the snow that we've had. And I know I'm kind of blowing past these pretty quick here, but we've had a whole bunch of these. You can check them out on the website, Macedonia, Stowe, down through North Canton. We had some pictures from Barberton, Akron, out into Portage County, and a few out in the heart of the snow belt. So again, the snow numbers, again, the heavier snow is to the east. Most areas now.